Okay, it's time to go to work.
There has been another change in history. Frieza, the Galactic Emperor. Of all people, Toa is lending him her aid. With Turles and Slug still around, we're in a real stew, aren't we?
Plus, Trunks is still searching long and hard for Mira. They may not have a lot of style, but Trunks and his partner sure can get the job done. With those two away for the time being, Mira will have his sights set on you.
But you have to stay focused. Frieza is a dangerous opponent. An unbelievably dangerous opponent. Listen to me. You're still new to this. Don't do...
If you're worried, you should just say so.
Oh, be quiet. Well, good luck out there.
Buy some time. Nail's frantic fight. Reduce Frieza's health to a certain amount, or fight until a certain amount of time passes. If Nail dies, we die. But either way, we're finally in the one of the best parts of this series. All right, Nail. So little updates. I did get some new moves. I did get a new tutor as well. It's funny how last episode I was like, yeah, man, we're about to get a new tutor and all this shit. I got it recently. I did a lot of grinding off screen. I have a lot of points to spend when it comes to upgrading and shit like that, so I'm happy about that. Our new tutor, our new trainer, mentor is, in fact, Vegeta, and he's taught us this move called, Flash Strike. So I'm training with him, mission in, nothing too crazy. And we do have a new alternate move, which is Special Beam Cannon from Piccolo when we learned that. I did get a 4x Kamehameha, but honestly, the damage isn't that fine. So, kind of sucks to waste my money on that, but either way, we're putting the work on Frieza right now. Alright, look how much damage that does. That's a basic attack. Doing the most work right now. Ooh. I did get a new move as well, Earth Splitting Galactic Gun, and I did also get full power charge, which is a little bit better than power charge. So let me show you this Earth Splitting Galactic Gun real quick. You couldn't really see anything because Frieza's eating all the hits, but yeah, that's about it. Right there. Dude, Frieza's like down to a certain health. Like, what's she doing? Let me get full power now while she's waiting. He's waiting, my bad. A 20x Kaioken. That's new for me right there. Ooh. You got your abilities, I got my ability. Let's go, bro. What's a beam cannon? We landed it. Whoa, we landed that, but we didn't get it.
It's an alerting scene. Exactly. So just keep quiet and let me think. That's you.
There we go. We did it. We just beat Frieza, and I guess he ran off. I'm not really sure what happened there.
What?
Yeah, but look at all that good stuff he's got.
A level any sane would dream of.
So yeah, you can hear Vegeta. I'm right back. I'm gonna go to the time nest, improve our stuff, and come right back. But you won't be able to see that. So I'll be right back.
Welcome back.
There's little enough time as it is. Why would you call our agent back here?
Okay, here you go. Now off to work again. Use your head, old man. It's simple. All we need to do is go back in time a little bit more, right?
Oh, that was even a possibility? Feels like cheating to me.
Stop being silly, Gramps. You know defending history is our solemn duty. We'll do whatever we have to do. So anyway, good luck out there. We'll be waiting for you here.
How I've longed for this moment. In but a very short time, the Dragon Balls will grant me eternal life. If I eat enough fruit from the Tree of Might, even Frieza and Mira, with all their power, won't be able to stop me. I will utterly destroy Kakarot, and the entire universe will kneel before me.
The Dragon Balls belong to me, Turles!
Our goals are the same, then.
The universe is mine to rule, and there's no place for you in it. You again? This is starting to annoy me!
How would you feel about a temporary truce?
So, first things first, is it? All right, I'll agree to that. We'll make you regret interfering in our business.
Evil ambitions. Turtles and Slug defeat enemies. And then, oh my, they're gonna eat fruit? Oh, they're cheating, yo. Alright, so I did increase our attributes quite a bit. They've all been really increased there, so we're about to do tons of shit tons of work. I know I said shit tons and shit same freaking sentence, but the point is still there. I'm about to rock their lives. I don't think he's even letting a hit on me yet. Ooh. All right, flash strike. Oh, he's always so lucky he misses that. Gotcha, bitch. I'm just trying to get some more moves in for Vegeta so he can come back and tell me when to do some shit. Over here, bop you. Can we get the Earth Splitting Kamehameha anytime soon? Earth Splitting Gallic Gun. There we go. That really didn't do shit. So let's focus on Turtles now, because it doesn't seem like Slug will take any more damage. Alright. Locking this bitch down. Yeah, they barely put any work on me. I'm doing the most right now. Ooh, look at me.
Swear to become my loyal servant, I might consider it.
Okay. It's like Kid Gohan is almost out of it, so we need to finish this quick. Dude, give me a- oh, I'm not standing, that's why. Eat that Gallic gun, dude. That's pretty deadly. Okay. Alright, they're both down to the minimum health. That was really like no problem. They only got like, little hits on me, so. Okay, little hits on me. You say that and then I get bopped. I owe you a lot.
What's happening? I feel okay. A surge of pure dark energy.
This is Toa's doing.
Alright, alright. They're getting a little. Somehow. They're pissing me off a little bit. Gohan's out of the count for sure. I'm just sitting here doing. Oh, wait, no, I can do it now. Boy, Slug is out. I'm about to murk Turtle shit right now. Oh, you're so lucky, bitch. I'm about to give him the best Gallic gun he's seen in his life. I mean, special being canon, I'm stupid. He walked right into it. What the hell is his problem?
Experiment was a success.
So it looks like they got even worse now. I'm not completely sure what happened here. Oh, shit. I might throw Kaioken times 20 in the mid here. Just knock him out. Get him out of the way. But it looks like Slur's going down pretty quick. Probably because of my boost I just did right there. I'm happy I just did those, because if it wasn't for that, I might have a little bit of trouble right now. So let's go. Oh, I can go Kaioken times 3, but that's not what we need. We need Kaioken times 20. Shit. Fuck. Oh, whoa, what happened?
Sorry to keep you waiting.
Alright, bro. Take that shit for a minute. I need to get all fired up. Lord Slug's my first opponent. I'm about to take it out first. Oh, that was quick. That didn't last very long. Alright, can you not? Oh, I'm not understanding. I can't even do anything. You can eat this though. That could be a little bit better. Shit! Out of here. Oh. He's lucky he missed that. Oh, there we go. He's getting hit. I honestly don't like this move at all. This move is pretty shitty, but I'm only using it because Vegeta wants me to. Come on. There we go. Slugger's out. I'm going to get in regen capsule. And let's just head back over there with them. Turtle's not going to be a problem. I'll knock him out. I'm sure. Kaioken times 3. Here we go. Now he's going to get a special beam cannon right to the face. But he didn't walk into it this time. He's not retarded. Ooh. Alright, my thing's about to run out. Can't do anything. I can do a flash strike, and he's gonna stand right in it. Oh, he's fun. He's good. Ooh. Get to work. Shit. He didn't eat that. Never mind, he did not eat that. And in fact, did not. To be honest, I'm not even sure the Earth Splitting Gallic Gun is that good, because honestly, I'm using the Kamehameha, and it's just about the same damage, and the Earth Splitting Gallic Gun just requires more ki, so I couldn't tell you which one I prefer. I'm trying to get the Kaioken Kamehameha to replace the Kamehameha with, but of course, the game wants to be mean, so. Shit. I'm just taking it easy on this man right here. I should. Oof. Fuck off. Come here. Let's go. There we go. That took a long time, to be honest.
Matter.
Oh yeah!
I know you've got more than that.
Almost level 30.
That was a spectacular display of power, but I don't think they're finished yet.
Okay, I'm heading back to Mira's location.
Good, thank you. You should go find Gohan and the others. The fight with Frieza is happening as we speak. The sky just went dark. That means they used the Dragon Balls, just as had been done in the past.
Well then, Frieza won't hold back much longer. Watch yourself out there.
Fear has many forms. Emperor Frieza. Reduce Frieza's health to a certain amount, and then obviously we lose if we die. Oh my god, look at that. It's looking good. Alright, I'm about to bop his ass, honestly, dude. I didn't have trouble with them. I'm not gonna have trouble with Frieza. I can just tell right now. Yup. About to be. Oh, piece of cake. Now, I'm excited to see when we can get turned Super Saiyan. I wanted to see Goku do it too, but hopefully we can get the Goku fight out of this in this episode. If not, obviously next episode, but still. Get your ass beat. Why is his health not depleting? Kind of frustrating. Let me get an earth-splitting Gallic gun in there. Let me get some of these in there. Let me just use them up. Fuck, she's here. I keep calling him She. Dude, as a kid, man, I used to call Frieza the She every damn time. Alright, well, Vegeta's out. Now, where'd the rest go? What the fuck? I'm about to bop you, Frieza. No, Frieza's not mad anymore. He's chilling now. Look at him. I'm about to beat his ass. He doesn't know what he's messing with, dude. Ooh, give him a flip. Ooh, you think you're nice, don't you? Get off my man's Goku, dude. Yeah, I think it's happening in this episode. If not, next, obviously, but still. I mean, I'll drag this episode as long as we need to. But I think it should be this episode, which is awesome. Get your shit rocked, dude. You think you're gonna have me. Got a gun. Not good enough. Wait till he stops.
Yes. Such a diehard.
That should hit him. That definitely should hit him. You freaking bastard cheating the game and shit. By having it. Your Final Form is nothing to me. Your Final Form is shit to me. Honestly, look at me. I'm killing this man. Goku, handle my light work.
I'd like to ask if you give me a little bit of time. I don't know if it'll work, but there's something I have to try.
That was a waste. Okay, so this happened in the first game for me too, and I had the worst time defending Goku. Like, I really did have the worst. Alright, can you not? You freaking bastard. I had the worst time defending Goku, and that's because I was extremely underleveled. And then, because I basically did everything in one run, and leveled up as I went, and then I went back after that and did all the missions and stuff like that, so.
What a monster! You've reached a level any Saiyan would dream of!
Vegeta's calling the fuck out of me. Yeah, that was pretty easy. Alright, next. Goku's rage, Breath of a Super Saiyan, reduce Frieza's health to a certain amount.
That's enough, Frieza. Now I'm mad!
Dude, Goku is such a badass, man. I can't wait till I go Super Saiyan. I'm about to bob everyone the freaking way, though. So, I don't know how he got health back, but I guess he did. Honestly, I can probably take this man by myself. I could probably take Goku as a Super Saiyan right now. But I know he's pretty tough as Super Saiyan. He's pretty tough at any Super Saiyan. Pretty tough without Super Saiyan. Extremely tough with the God form on him and shit like that, so. Bob. I think he's pretty hard with Super Saiyan 3. Yeah, I had a lot of trouble with him in the previous game. Oh, what the fuck is that? Let me get some of these off. Oh, yeah. Fuck. I was trying to get some from Vegeta. From Vegeta. Oh, yeah. I want to know how he knows that, like. Is that enough?
What a monster!
Fuck yeah, it was.
You've reached a level any
sane level 30,
would
bitch.
Dream of. I didn't use enough power.
I see. You were afraid of being caught in the explosion. You failed.
Thinking of your safety at a time like this? You always were weak.
Is that you?
What the fuck? The final battle. Two powers fade. Defeat enemies. I have to fight this man plus Frieza? Cooler? Oh, that's fucked up. The fourth form. So I think Frieza only has... Frieza has five forms, technically. But... this is basically his final form. Okay, so... Cooler is better. I think Cooler is better in every way. Just look-wise. And then power, obviously. I'll let Goku handle that for now. Alright, I'm still gonna bop your shit, dude. But his health did go up a lot. So I might need to put some more effort into this shit. Which would mean Kanan will end his life except for that shit. Alright, you're lucky you're here, bitch. Come here. I'll give you a Gallic Gun. Alright, I don't understand. He shouldn't have blocked that. Gohan Man's Goku, man. I think this is really cool how he brought Cooler into this, though. Because he wasn't there in the first game. He wasn't there in the beginning, like, any saga from anything like that. He was in the movies, I believe. If not a whole different saga himself. But yeah, I think a movie. Which is wild. Shit. I hate that move so much. Block it. Cool. Let me get a regen capsule on this shit. Let me get a regen capsule. Okay, I get it. You're good. Dude, can you stop fucking kicking me? Only thing you got on me right now. I'm getting tired of this shit. Why you keep... yeah, let's say, I better break your shit. You keep deflecting my shit like that, dude. Can't expect all that good luck. Now I'm fucking cranking into this shit, aren't I? Oh yeah. Gallic Gun. Give him the most. Give him the... okay. Alright. Okay, I see the fucking point, dude. Okay. Shit. Alright, I fucking hate you. Get out of my shit, dude. Let's get this I get it. Let's get a smaller capsule in there. Just make sure we don't get too far down in the health. I'm gonna have to get like a C on this shit, because Frieza keeps fucking hitting me with the legs and blocking all my attacks. And doing that a lot. What the fuck was that? That was a... Yeah. It's the same thing. Fucking Piccolo did me. Fucking just kept hitting me back and back and back, and that same thing Goku did to me too. That was off screen, man. That shit like fucking pissed me off. Okay. Okay, cool. Cool. Makes sense! Get you up. Yup. That's cool. Come on. Get the fuck up. Thank God. And Cooler has nothing done on his ass. Let me get a capsule in here for real quick. Special beam cannon should knock him down. If I even fucking get it. Let me charge up, fucking go fucking Kaioken times 20 on his ass and just do massive amounts of work. Do work me! Oh, look at that fucking damage! Oh, I'm about to get murked. Shit! Focus on Goku! Fuck life. I just teleported into his attack like 3 times. Beam cannon, this bitch ass. Got him. Fucking shit. No, this can't be.
What?
I see. So King Kai used the Dragon Balls. Okay. I really don't know much about you, but you really helped me out. Let me be the one to finish this, though.